The Wrong Turn franchise has released 6 installments in total, and each one has become less and less popular as time went on. And the truth be told, many fans probably won't even see the future films on the silver screen. But for those who will see this on the big screen, lucky for you, because director Mike P. Nelson has begun filming the new movie for Constantin Film. Now, there hasn't been many leaks or rumors in regards to the plot, but we do know that Charlotte Vega is supposed to be the lead for the film. I've never seen her work before, but I did Google her, and she does look like someone you would see in one of these movies, like a really, like, I don't know, someone you can kind of sympathize with if they're getting all butchered up and shit, you know? Doesn't look like someone with a mean face, a mean mugging face or anything, you know? But here's what we know about the new film, I guess. The Foundation is a community of people who have lived in the mountains in Harpers Ferry, West Virginia, and they've been living there since before the Civil War, and oh, they don't take well to strangers. Now that's all we know, in terms of a plot, that's literally all we know. But it is a reboot of a film we've already seen, so we probably have an idea what's going to happen. I think it's kind of funny how this, or the news, seems to be kind of pushed under the rug for the most part for this film. You know, like, don't get me wrong, a couple of people have been sharing it around Twitter and Facebook. But actually, no, I haven't seen anyone share on Facebook, just Twitter. And I just thought word of mouth would spread fast for this film, you know. It's kind of as if people aren't really interested in another cannibalistic horror movie. In fact, I can't even really name 5 channels that I've seen cover this news. And that's 5 channels that I'm, you know, aware of. I'm sure if I search up Wrong Turn Reboot, something's bound to pop up. But I just don't know any channels that I see usually cover horror movie news that have covered it. So it's a bit weird. But let's be completely honest here. Wrong Turn 1, 2, and 3 are bangers. Crackers, if you will. But the 4th film just didn't really do it for me. Don't get me wrong. The casting choice wasn't that bad. I did like the kid version of Tree Finger. He looked fucking weird. So you can kind of see him growing up to be Tree Finger. But I don't know. It got really repetitive. And that's my main worry for the new film. Is nothing new going to be added? And it's just going to be repetitive again. Sorry. Because that's usually the worry for these reboots. It's not like it's, you know, waste of time making a film, but the worry is that it's just all the same shit you've seen before, and I'm just worried they're not really going to add anything new, you know, like it's going to be hard to make a successful reboot for the film, you know, the first original film was a classic, so why even remake it? I was in America when I got an email about this news, actually. It's actually the first time I've seen anything in regards to a reboot, but don't think I wasn't really expecting this news, because I made a video a few months ago, and I just spoke about the rumors of the reboot, and I guess I can't really say I'm surprised now, because obviously it's dropped. But again, I was in America when I got the email, so I couldn't really do anything with that information. I won't name names, because it also came from... the email came before I seen any news or coverage of the movie being confirmed. So for the sake of this being an email that wasn't meant to be sent to me, or like wasn't meant to be publicly like shown, I'm not going to say it. Or say any names, but we're going to call the guy Wilbert. Wilbert started off the email saying, "Dylan, saw your YouTube post on Wrong Turn and just wanted to let you know the movie is currently being filmed in Richmond, Ohio. I also got a confidentiality, like, what's the word, banner at the bottom of the email, basically just saying that if it's not, like, and what did the email say? Let me say what the confidentiality thing was, because I didn't write that down in the script for the video. Confidentiality. This email, including any attachments, may contain confidential privileged information and unauthorized disclosure or use is prohibited. If you receive this email in error, please notify the sender and delete this email from your system." First time ever getting a confidentiality email or confidentiality banner on an email, so it's kind of weird. But again, the email seems to have come before Sheila Vilvins confirmed anything on Twitter, so that's why I'm just being a bit careful with it. I do want to say, though, it's really cool to have someone reach out via email to let me know about any news. It's actually happened more than I thought it ever would, and shit, I won't lie, even if like someone emails me about reviews in the film, I love that stuff. You know, if you want to like comment your review on a film in one of my comments or a video, you can even email it to me. I might even see it faster. So don't really be like, "Oh, I don't want to send him an email, I feel too pushy," or something. Like, if you have an email to send, send an email, you know. But in relation to the guy who emailed me about the news, another dude named Joseph York commented on my original video and said, he said something really cool. He said, his wife is working on the set of the film and is currently filming in Cincinnati, or close to Cincinnati it might have been, but it will be released sometime next year. Now, again, it's really cool having someone like post or comment on my post about this sort of stuff, you know, because they're like involved in it. It's just fucking cool. But that's all about I have. That's about all I have. Sorry, in terms of news, I will also throw in my theories or predictions for the film. As it's a reboot, we can expect a similar plot to the first film. My only hope is if maybe they throw in a couple of scenes that give us an idea of how it began, you know, like how these mutant cannibals came to be. Maybe even some flashback scenes, you know, so showing some sort of chemical spill, you know, or anything to clue us into how it began, you know, because what's the point of remaking a movie if you don't really intend on adding any new information, you know, or even like any good information, because not all information is good information, actually. All information is good information. Yeah, just thinking about it, like all information is good information, like in terms of life, all information is good information, so I won't say that. But all in all, I'm excited. It's a film that I hope to see. I don't really want to miss any horror films in cinemas. I don't usually miss any of them, but especially if it's a classic like this one, like a classic franchise, I'm not gonna miss it. But I am mad because Tree from Hell's coming out, like it's already out in America somewhere, but it's not releasing the DVD for like another month, and Ireland isn't having a release in the cinemas for it, so I won't see it on the big screen, which is kind of a bummer, but ah well. This is the news for Wrong Turn. I know I make like very like infrequent uploads, I'm sorry, or I upload videos so infrequently. I'm sick at the minute, so I'm like just chilling. But I'm also, I started a film production course, and because a lot of you guys might know, I want to be a film director, I want to be a filmmaker, or a movie director, filmmaker. So that's what I'm hoping to do in the future. So I'm going to do a film course, and since like literally the what we're learning about is like film and like how to film, it kind of reminds me, oh yeah, there's like movies I want to cover like in these YouTube videos, so I should go home and talk about that. So I do think since I started this film course, I will be doing a lot more videos again, and it's coming into spooky season, Halloween season, you know, so it's going to be banging. Anyway, I'll leave it there, don't have it too long. This is just the news we have, nothing really solid, but the movie will come out next year by the looks of it. It's being filmed right now, so it's hopefully going to be good. Other than that, it's been Dylan, I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video, which will probably be me talking about a Rob Zombie movie, because I'm in the mood to talk about Rob Zombie, I'll have you know.